Hello everybody, today I'm actually gonna make a review of one special car model what I've been looking very long time. I've been thinking I'm gonna make first opening box, yeah, and reviewing this model, but last moment I sell it on eBay Cadillac Eldorado and I needed to use this box for Cadillac. And today we're just gonna review one model. And on a review today is a special car model, what I've been looking for very long time. And they're very rare to find. This is Chevy Cheval 1968 Pro Street version in purple color. I can't imagine how hard to get this thing. It's almost not impossible. So let's get open at the box. When you open in the box, you see here, open here. So you need to open here because on the front is a stain parts what is attaching to the model. And here you are. Box, we're gonna leave it on the side. It's gonna go to the loft. So, here you are. That's the Chevy Cheval 1968. Let's have a walk around. I'm gonna take out of the box. Here is one issue with this car model. Wheels, what is holding car to don't car pull it up when dragging, their breakdown. That's fragile lighting, and I'm gonna need to fix this. I think it's not gonna be a big deal. Here is, they supposed to be attached to the back, so this is waiting for me to be fixed. But for now, we're going into this model. So that's how it looks. This beauty. This is Pro Street version. 4 or 5 years I've been looking for this beauty. Look at the engine utilization. That's how it looks interior. One side, another side. I have actually exactly the same model, but this street version, so looking absolutely the same, but this I love more because this is Pro Street version dragster. Let's get assembled, because actually this is supposed to be like that. When you get in, this is attaching to the back spoiler, and let's take out everything from the box. By the way, I get at this model, yeah, and I don't know for what need this part. If you know what is this, yeah, and where you need to put it, please let me know in comments where I should put this part. It's some kind of holder, but I don't have a clue where I can use that. So let's take out the bonnet. Bonnet is like that, from bottom, from other side painted in black. It's just attaching like that. That's air intake. When you put air intake here inside, you can see this supercharger, and the wing together with hood is attached. It's not removing, and it have magnets, so obviously it's magnetizing. If you're gonna flip it, it will not gonna fall down that easy. You see, I'm not holding, just holding model, shaking, it's not falling down. And this parachute is attaching here, but like I said, I'm gonna need to fix this part. You see, I think I lose it somewhere, one part. That's a shame, because here's supposed to be one long rod, and this long rod I will gonna probably need to create it myself. So this is going here, this is going here, yeah. And another part is gonna go, or otherwise. No, yeah, this one is going here. Yep, yeah, this one is here. And here I'm missing one rod. So I'm gonna probably need to find exactly the same rod and fix it. For now, I'm gonna leave it as it is. Oh. Here is as well magnet. This is as well on magnet holding. So now this beauty will gonna stay together with my Chevy. I've been making review of this model. So these two will gonna stay together. So this Bel Air and this Chevy Chevelle. I have, like I said, a street version. This is a street version of Chevy. So you can see, it's absolutely the same model. Absolutely the same size, but different color and engine. Here hood is just opening like that, and here hood is, I don't have nails, I'm not gonna manage to open now, easy. I'm gonna need to go like that. So this probably I will gonna sell it, because I need to cover the cost of this model, because this model is, are expensive, very expensive. I wanted to get always this version, but this I get it accidentally. What?
Open engine from this.
Ah. Here is later. So, three of them. So they are all gonna stay on the shelves. And I don't know, maybe this is for this, or maybe for some other thing. If you know what is this, please leave comments down below and let me know what you think from where this part can be. I wanted to review these three models. Mainly, I wanted to review this beauty. For the future, I have one more kit coming. It's Alfa Romeo from Revival, and in next video I will gonna review it, this model, because it's stuck in post office, and post office in our area is closed. So subscribe to our channel, leave thumbs, comments down below for today. I'm done. Have a good day and bye-bye.